Hello there, everybody, and welcome back to Tomb Raider Tuesdays. I'm sorry I'm a bit late today. It's just one of those days, you know. I know I've been having a lot of those the last week or so. It's just hard to get back in a scheduled routine after you've been gone for a month. Or two, actually. But anyway. Yeah. Hello. I hope you all have been doing well. I hope I'm sounding okay and that the game is coming through okay. And, well, the game's not coming through yet, but it will be. Hopefully, it will be coming through okay. Hello, Yvonne. Hello. Good to see you. Glad you could pop in. My nose. Yeah, I don't really have any announcements other than the fact that I still have a Patreon. It's in the Linktree. Or you could go to patreon.com/Krimzonknight if you want to support me much more directly than just views through Twitch and ads and stuff like that. Other than that, I don't really have any other announcements. Yeah, let's go ahead and get started. All right, we were at the old mill. We're actually pretty damn close to the end of the game. This is, I believe, the shortest of all the Tomb Raiders. Okay, that's where I need to go. Because the, well, I don't know. I don't know why I said because is not what I was. Hold on a second. Because is not what I was meaning to say. But the, this is the shortest of the Tomb Raiders, I believe. Yeah, let's get out of these fuckers' range. Wait, it was a place to light this somewhere. Hi. I hate bats. Could you crouch, please, Lara? Please? Oh, can't crouch with the thing in my arm, in my hands. Fine. Here we go. What was I saying? Oh yeah, but I looked ahead and we only have the rest of this level plus three others. This is the last of this segment of stories for Lara. Oh shoot, I should probably heal up, huh? Let's go ahead and save. Ow. All right. Now then. Get back on this rope, shall we? Eat. Almost missed that. All right, yeah, this is where I need to go here. Right here. All right. And I missed. All right, let's try this again if it'll let me. What's okay, so theory, if I just do that, yeah, there we go. All right. Let's just do a standing jump this time, shall we? All right. Anyway, as I was saying, this is the last segment of this section of the Chronicles. And then after that, we're starting a whole new section. And that's only three parts. I believe all of them are only three parts. Actually, no, that's not true, because I think a couple of them were four parts. Please? No? Okay. So yeah, that's exciting. And after this game is the one that fans are largely agree is the worst of the Tomb Raider games. Angel of Darkness. There's a cavern there. I'll get to that eventually. Hold on just a second. I need to mess with some volumes on my side. Volumes? Volume. There we go. Alright. Come on. That works. Drop. Come on, Lara. Stop. Slide. There you go. Up there. That's where I came from. There we go. Had to get the right angle. Yeah, I'm gonna leave that there for them. And we're gonna explore in here for a second. Oh, hello. Too far. We're just gonna walk. Hi, fuckers. Leave me alone. Okay, well, that didn't work. Nothing over here. Yep, just keep running through me. It's fine. Where am I trying to go? Oh, sorry. accidentally clicked the mouse. Ah, over there. Okay. Right. I should probably get back to the rope, huh? Nope, wrong way. Okay, go. Okay, girl, show off. So how are you doing, Yvonne? If you're still here. Building anything specific in Valheim? Portal hub. Nice. That didn't work. Stop swinging, Lara. Very nice. Show off. In the middle of the day. I missed. Vacation. Nice. Glad you could make it, my man. Non-work life. Yeah. Come on. Nope, that's not the right button. There we go. Yes, how does the interview yesterday went pretty damn well. Good. And you have a new pair of shoes. Nice. Don't mind the screaming babies down on the bottom ledge. They're fine. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, not going the right way. Come on. Come on. Line up. That looks right. Nope. What is happening? Actually, I think I have a better idea. Did I say congrats on the new shoes? I meant to. There we go. There you go, Lara. This looks fine. I mean, fair. Something, something, something. Vikings invading London. Not London, England. Really, Lara? All right. This looks like a parkour section to me. Stop flickering. Stop it. I know you have a short in your cord. Damn it. How am I not getting that? What am I missing here? Oh, I wonder if I have to turn around on one of them. All right, let's try this again. Nope, wrong button. There we go. The flip around was completely unnecessary, but hey. Perfection. Now where am I going? Pull up here and save. Ooh. New games we could possibly play for Spooky Month. Oh, do tell. Told you about that one. In fact, I was the one I sent you links to that. You watched them and you said, "Oh hell no." I forget the name of it though, but yes, I was the one who told you about that one. The one that's basically Phasmo but Egypt. Okay, that's where I came from. Maybe. Ah, yes. Ah, yes, here we go. Ghost Watchers, yes. Oh, another one? Ghost Watchers, interesting. Interesting. Hold that thought, Matt, because I have a question for you. Looking at this square on the floor, what do you think will happen if I walk past it? And Avon B, you too. What do you think will happen if I walk past this square? Or stand on it for too long or something? It totally doesn't look like a trap. Absolutely. I'm gonna die. Okay, well, in that case, since you're both pretty sure. Well, let's find out. Harder, Daddy. So, you know, that happens. So let's try that again, but first... Good old Father Patrick. Ouch. Dead old Father Patrick. I mean, he's not headless. But we've made it past this square. Oh, shoot. Leave me alone. Maybe. It looked like it has a face on it. Honestly, it's really hard to tell with the 2000s era polygons.
Those winter nights must have just flown by.
Silence, ignorant heretic, or I behead you.
Leave him be.
For the child has spirit. But what is that when this island is littered with the bones of holy men? My gift to them for their spirit in obstructing me from claiming my rightful inheritance.
And this inheritance, I would wonder, would be some way to explaining why you're walking and breathing when you should be gone long past.
The inheritance is the gift of eternal life, contained within an ancient scroll, concealed by the dullard abbot and his cohorts. A scroll which draws forth pale demon blood through my veins. I am no longer man.
Rip ads.
And 1 foot above the gaping abyss of Hades.
So why stay on the island? Came for a holiday and fell in love with the scenery.
Hold your yapping tongue, for want I clip it. Boils and blades plaster over this island and its treacherous inhabitants. For it was they and their pox-bitten abbot who plotted to incarcerate me in this dungeon hole for an eternity. I, Vladimir Kalita, who worshipped in the first Kremlin, who butchered the Swedes under Nevsky on the banks of the River Neva, incarcerated within this prison of flowing water.
Running water? You're trapped here by running water?
Demons cannot cross running water.
Indeed, the abbot's final trick before I was transformed. And you shall find a way to shore up this stream, for your holy man shall be opened up and gutted like livestock.
Okay, then. Battleground. And we're back. Okay, summary of the rest of that cutscene. Basically, the guy said he was a demon, and he's been alive for 700 years. Kept alive because of a scroll that about infinite. Oh my god. Immortality. That's the word. Scroll of immortality. He basically was cursed this way by some old abbots, or something like that. He was trapped here, because of the running water, because demons can't cross running water. And so to save Father Patrick, we have to free him, essentially. That's a wall. Sorry, Lara. Just full ass face first. This music is okay. This is fine. Cage and a winch. There's a slight intonal difference. Oh, shoot. Hi. Rude. All right, let's try that again, shall we? Did I grab it? No, I think I failed. The hell is that pixelated nightmare? I'm pretty sure she's called a sea hag. However, given the fact that this is a pond, she's probably more of a pond hag. But, you know, considering the fact that she's beat my ass twice in a row, let's put some respect on her name. That too. All right, bitch, go back in. Grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it. You chasing us? I don't think so. Yes? Yes, she is. Hi. Oh, shit. Bitch. Nah, she's coming for me because I stole something from her treasure pile. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Nope, not that way, Lara. Forward, forward, forward. Okay. Oh, wait. Hold on, let's try something. I do not recall, but... Aha! She does kind of look like something out of Subnautica. Well, hold that thought while I refill my water. I don't think I have to worry about her anymore. She says more time to build, and speaking of D&D, she does mean more time to build the session on Saturday, right? He says, knowing the real answer to that question. Totally, absolutely. All right. Now that the bitch is dead, ding dong, the bitch is dead. Which old bitch? The wicked bitch. Let's do some poking around in here, huh? Ooh, where does this go? All right, let's save. on just a second. Let me send a message on Discord real quick. Okay. Oh, wrong button. All right, so I need to get over there. I'm pretty sure this is a timed run, so let's see. Oh, it's pretty smooth. All right. Yeah, I need to get there before that door shuts. Okay. Before I do that, though, what's up here? That was very risky of me to do. All right, let's try this again. One, two, three, four. King back. Dead and well. Give me just a second. There we go. For now, at least. Oh, wait. Did this just bring me back here? Oh, damn it. Okay. That's not the button I wanted to just push. Hold on. All right. Thank you. I see. Aha, okay. Alrighty. Ah. Now then, where do I swim? Ah, this way. Come on. All right. All right, we only have three more secrets to do. Wait. Oh, Lara, turn. There you go. That's the button I was pushing there. There we go. Can I not go in there? Okay. Now what then? There we go. That's why I couldn't go in. Wow, that's really dark, really hard to see.
Your child has done her job well. And I taste freedom for the first time in an aeon! You will not now fear me? For you have served your purpose well, holy man. And for this, should I exercise mercy as a god might?
Now, that'd be nice. But I'm not holding me breath.
Yes, I shall spare you. And secure for you a fate worse than death! Beyond this world, heaven shall no longer welcome you, for you have released a demon.
My faith will protect me from feckless lesser demons as yourself.
Oh. child. I shall snuff out her life as a candle.
The book from the library.
A big ass book.
Askaroth, Equiel, Arancula, Belial, Bukong, Beliath, help me!
Keep reading, girl. You're almost there.
Chemos, Masterfell.
How is this? I move to strike and yet cannot!
You've done well, girl. Before you ask, I'll tell you. The book you've got, I myself was looking for, but as I couldn't find it, assumed you had it. And lucky you did.
But how?
If you name a demon, you have power over him. And you named him. It's your shout, Lara.
For this you shall burn for eternity! I shall drown you in a mire of your own entrails before I squeeze!
Be quiet!
What do you reckon we get out of this godforsaken place and go and get a nice cup of tea with Winston? Almost forgot. Would you be wanting to wave goodbye to our little friend?
Back to where you belong.
Oof, gone.
And you'll have learnt a few valuable lessons from that, I'd be thinking.
You'd be thinking right, Father.
Her curiosity was eventually her failing.
The path she chose was the path she loved. And for this, we should celebrate, not grieve. Although I fear for Von Croy, pursuing his inner demons, driven half to madness in his quest for her final resting place, he will not find peace in himself until this is complete. Ah, the infamous trophy room. And you will be doing the acrobatics to enter, Winston, yes?
Miss Croft did enjoy her little games. And here it is, gentlemen. The artifact which led...
Miss Croft enjoyed her little games, however, as the butler, he needed his own way in.
In this terrible business.
Okay, Miss Croft, I'm presuming by the lack of communication that your industry is building, right? Containing our little prize, the iris?
Affirmative.
Right. Now this is what you're good at, yeah? Time to switch roofs.
Switch roofs? Easy to say from the ground floor, wouldn't you agree?
Come on now, stiff upper lip, top hole and all that. Time to get hip with Zip.
Gone.
With Zip.
Yo! Jimi Hendrix is back! Lara! You there, Lara? Croft! Are you getting this?
Limey.
Jeez! Now that was a blast! What the hell happened?
Never mind, Yankee. I'm going in. I'm in.
Okay, now let's see what you can do. Follow the vent to the main corridor. You come in at the 13th floor. Unlucky for some.
Unlucky for them. Any welcome party?
That's your job, girl. I ain't no X-ray vision superhero.
I'd noticed the last bit.
Ooh, you are so sharp you're gonna cut yourself. Just remember, the less attention, the better. You dig?
Thanks. But that thought had crossed my mind.
Just making sure you're on the ball, lady.
Enough talk. Contact me if you see anything.
Whew. That girl has got one bad attitude.
So, Zip is a character that comes back in the first reboot of the series. We see him in, he becomes, they retool the character a bit so that he's much less of a kind of racist stereotype, just a bit. And he comes back as her version of the guy in the chair. In Tomb Raider Legends and Underworld, she has two people she works with, Zip and Alistair. And Alistair is her, I'm checking all the history books and everything kind of guy. And Zip is the, I check everything online and I'm the tech guy. Anyway. All right. Let me save real quick. And we're going to take that opportunity. I will murder you in a very bad way. Oh, shut up. Lara is a mood. She really is. Anyway, I'm going to take that opportunity to run to the bathroom and take a quick break, stretch a little bit, etc. Don't go anywhere. I'll be right back. And we will start the final three levels, the final three sections of this game. The final section, the final three levels of this game. Be back in a bit. Don't go anywhere. Hello, everybody. Hello. You'll note the lack of a game on my screen, and that's because while I was on break AFK, I went to go get a quick snack. When I came back, the game had crashed. So, one moment while I fix that. Sorry if things get a little glitchy, get a little fucky. Music was incredibly hype. It always is. Jonathan Young is amazing. All right, let's swap back to this. All right, we're on the 13th floor. All right, so before we get started, let's familiarize ourselves with the inventory. We have the HK gun, which has three modes: sniper mode, burst mode, and rapid mode. We have a headset. Oh god, that's... Hold on, let's... Put the gun away, Lara. Let's look at the headset. Alright. Okay, so it looks like it operates very similarly to the binoculars. And this has a scope. Oop, I didn't mean to fire a shot. I just wasted a bullet, but that's okay. So we're gonna quickly reload to get that bullet back. Three small medic packs, one large. Okay. Now, the reason why that's an important checkout to do is because due to the makeup of the game, I don't get to keep stuff in between story sections. So like each story section, I don't get to keep any of the pickups. So I'm very limited in how and what I have access to. I do not have an entire game's armory saved up, or medical like 45 medical packs saved up from earlier in the game and things like that. So that makes this very hard. This makes this whole level very hard. Because I can only use what's in this thing. So I have very limited ammo and very limited medical supplies. What it does, though, is I feel like that tests the Tomb Raider-ness.
shopping there, and it's poof.
Find me some way to turn this off.
Don't get your knickers in a twist. I'm on the case.
What I have to work with.
Don't knock it, lady. I'm your eyes and ears.
More of that. Your guy in the chair.
You getting this?
Whoa, baby. I'm getting too much of that. Looks like the Hulk on steroids.
You want to tell me what it's doing here?
Couldn't be sure. I hear that BCI is working on some new suit. And that, sure as Mom's apple pie, ain't no civilian protection.
Can't argue with that. And the guns?
Well, my picture ain't all that clear, but it looks like low-frequency laser weapons, limited range. If you get in the way of one, they'll have to take you out in a plastic sack.
I get the picture.
Thanks. All right, and there's a gold flower in there. Lovely. Shoot that, I think. Come on, put the gun away. I'll take that. Can I have any of this? No? Let's reload that, shall we? Just because that way I don't have to use a medical pack. Because yikes, that was a failure on my part. Ooh, some ammo. Okay. Anything else on here? No. How about here? Medical pack, hey. What about here? What you got? A hammer. Okay then. Damn it. There we go. All right. Actually, hold on a second. I forgot to do something real quick. I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere. I'm back. Sorry about that. Oops. Helps if I push the actual jump button, doesn't it, y'all? Wait, why is my jump button's not working? How about we put the gun away, please? Hold on just a second. Okay, so she can jump here. But she... Interesting. Okay, I'll take it. Whatever. I got past it. It's fine. This was intentional, apparently. Alright, hold on just a second while I minimize that. Alright. Oh god! Fuck, I should have saved on the other side of this thing. Okay, they both stopped there. Okay, we're good here. Let's save that. Okay, you come closer. Top one does, then the top one. Whereas the top one goes further. So I need to jump over this one, jump over, then crawl under. Okay. Uh,
Okay.
I didn't go far enough. Ooh, buddy! I'm trying to see where that top laser stops. Right there, okay. Okay. Climb, 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 climb. All right, and save. All right, so we've already been down this hallway, and then I realized I should have gone back and done the other thing. She's asked Zip to find a way to turn off the force field protecting the thing. Okay. All right, we already had this as well. You know what? No. No, that's not how I want to do that. Come on. Hey, buddy. Hey, now what? No. Oh, I see what I need to do. Nah, I want to do this the quiet way. I don't want to waste the ammo. All right. Hammer. Oh, well, I can't get the small medical pack. Oh, no. I'll be fine. All right. Can I get up here? Nope. But that's the alcohol. The English. It's a thing. Here we go. Oof. Okay. No. Yikes. Yay, okay. Thank you. Bizwiz Cola, 25 cents. That looks deadly, so let's not do that.
Security. Sleep it like a baby. Somebody could just glide in and slide that ID card out from under his nose. Somebody slink.
Alright, give me a second. I have to go check on the cats. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Cats are fine. Alright, so I need to go over there and not wake him up. I have his pistol. Like, for real, can I have the gun too? No? Damn. Come on, search the shelves. Lara, there you go. Bruh, there you go. Thank you. save in case I miss and alert them. I can be smoother than that. Fuck. Nope. Apparently I can't. Let's start with you. There we go. Hear more footsteps. Take it. Get off the geometry, Lara. There you go. Don't mind me. I'm supposed to be here. Fine. Wrong way. This way. Okay. Well, okay, so I got too close. All right. Good Lord, that was a lot. Oh.
Indispensable information as always.
That face ain't got armor on it, right? Well, that's how you're gonna have to do it. You want hard-boiled ladies. Now, you'll think of something.
What exactly am I hiring you for?
My extraordinary knowledge of security systems and my unsurpassed skill in cracking them. Not to mention my ineffably addictive personality, baby.
You're right. I won't mention it.
Thank you.
Don't mind me. I'm just walking here. Yep, don't mind me. Just walking. Don't mind me at all. I'm just walking. Name's Christopher. Christopher Walken. Cusco's poison. I'll come back later. Yeah, so the bugs escaped, and because I wasn't in the room, I was fine. Another vial of chloroform and a small medical pack. Cool. Home's a battleground. On, get off the, there you go. Where'd he die? Did he drop anything? Ah, there it is.
Thank you.
No, put that away. Oh shit, he saw me. I was doing so well. And you know what? Save again.
Now this ain't gonna be easy. This door operates on that pass you got, except it needs two inserted at the same time.
Meaning what, exactly?
Meaning, against your better judgment, try not to go killing that guy, cause we need him, yeah?
Fuck. I got too impatient. Okay. Nope, not yet. Yet he heard me.
Now this ain't gonna be easy. This door operates on that pass you got, except it needs two inserted at the same time.
Meaning what, exactly?
Meaning, against your better judgment, try not to go killing that guy, cause we need him, yeah?
Where's his face? Fucking hell. I have to pee. I'll be right back. I'm gonna reload it, I'm gonna try it again, but this time I'm actually going to put it on burst mode. Actually, what if... Let's try that again. And let's actually hit him in the head, shall we? Okay. Oh shit, okay. So killing him will always open up the turret. Okay, good to know. Alright, fine.
Now this ain't gonna be easy. This door operates on that pass you got, except it needs two inserted at the same time.
Meaning what, exactly?
Meaning, against your better judgment, try not to go killing that guy. Cause we need him, yeah?
Okay, so it won't auto hook on fine. It away.
Now this ain't gonna be easy. This door operates on that pass you got, except it needs two inserted at the same time.
Yeah, a little bit.
Exactly.
Meaning, against your better judgment, try not to go killing that guy, cause we need him. Yeah.
Yeah. Fine. That's the best I can fucking do. Okay, I'll take it. All right. All right, you know what?
Don't shoot. Don't shoot. Don't shoot. Don't shoot. Don't shoot.
Stand up again.
Don't shoot. 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 Don't shoot.
There you go.
Should've known you can't get a leopard to change his spots. You're gonna have to try the not so pleasant way now. through that vent. And while you're going through it, why don't you just have a think about what you do?
Oh, fuck you. Oh god, that was a... All right, that should be... Yep. All right. All right. This level kind of reminds me of, now that I'm thinking about it, the architecture and design kind of reminds me of running around in the OG Halo game. Just a little bit. Well, I almost made it. I love that it showed her tombstone. Fucking stuck on the geometry. Get off the geometry, Lara. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna lose this one again. Yep. You know what, I'm just gonna try it without being fancy. Let's just do it basic. Okay, that was much easier and faster. Come on.
So you're telling me to disarm myself in a building crawling with armed guards?
Now, if I was listening, which I ain't, like I told you before, I would counteract this argument by alerting the person asking me this to the fact her guns ain't any use against 10-foot-tall walking tanks anyway. But I ain't listening, so I ain't saying nothing.
I'm doing it. But if you mess this up...
All right, I'm listening again. And trust me, I ain't gonna mess this up, okay?
Do I have a choice?
Not really. Okay. Alright, so that's a bomb. That's a small medical pack. Guns back? No, they're not. Okay.
I don't like to be the bearer of bad tidings, but the stairs are out unless you bulletproof. You ain't bulletproof, are you?
What about the lifts?
Well, the lift is going down, and normally, when trying to escape somewhere, ain't it clever to head in the direction of the exit? Like the roof?
Right. That'd be clever, like making me ditch my guns.
Ouch. Yeah, maybe you better start looking for some weapons. Hey, don't sweat, girl. The man will save you.
Hasn't happened yet.
Hasn't happened yet, she says. Oh, look at that. Clever. Invisible lasers. Clever. Get these. Ooh, I can hear them. Nice. Okay. Door opens. Okay. So I now have what, like 3 vials of chloroform? Nope, only one, because apparently I ditched the other at some point. Okay. What's in here? Nothing. Okay. Another cloth, okay. Anything else in here to search? Nope, okay. Across the hallway. Nothing. Lara, there you go. Lara. Another vial of chloroform. Okay. Access card to the restrooms. But I want to go into the ooh. Okay, so I can go into the men's. Let's go into the ladies first. Lol. Large medical pack in the ladies' room. Doll. Okay. Now let's go in the men's. Lara. There we go. All right, give me a second while I check a message I just got. All right. Excuse me. All right. I don't know how I feel about the chain sounding all slippy. Like she's sliding her legs up and down a fireman's pole. Or a stripper pole. Buddy, come get her. She's climbing up the elevator. Buddy, come get her. She's climbing the elevator. Nope. Oh god, that's a wrong direction. That was a wrong direction, y'all. Did you notice that? Whoo boy. There we go. There we go. And Save again. Nope. Wrong button. There we go. Totally safe. Nothing to concern myself with. Yep. Nope. Absolutely not. There we go. Okay. Now let's save again. Am I missing something? Okay, there. Here.
Excuse me. All right.
Oh, I see what I'm looking for. This looks like a trapdoor right here. Look at that. Lara. Lara, there you go. Oops. I was just a bit too slow. All right. And we're just gonna walk our way over here. La da 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 da.
Excuse me.
And button, 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 button. Button, 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 button.
Lara, you there? Lara, Lara, you broke? You ain't dead, is you? Come on, girl, answer me. Oh,
gonna be sore in the morning.
I knew you was
nope, too easy.
For a little fall like that.
I'm on the ground floor, aren't I?
Bing, ground floor. Depart here for gun-toting refrigerator man and long walk back upstairs. Yeah, sorry, girl, you got it. But hell, you in one piece, ain't you?
There?
Never felt better.
Okay. Well, it is 5 o'clock, so I'm actually, there's an ad in progress, so that's okay. It's 5 o'clock, so I'm actually going to call it there. Thanks for hanging out with me while I play through this game. Next week, we probably be finishing this game next week, which is exciting. so yeah, brain, where's my brain? Check out these amazing people up here. Melador's been in the chat, as has Yvonne B. Both of them are awesome, and they stream. Tomorrow, I will actually be streaming with them. Tomorrow night, we'll be playing Core Keeper. Unless something goes wrong. But yeah, in case something does go wrong, you should check out my Linktree, where you'll find links to my social medias and my, Discord, where you will get updates from me about my streams and things like that. If you go to my Discord, hell, if you even go to my Discord, you'll be able to hang out with me and my friends, like Yvonne and Melador. Yeah, also in my Linktree, you'll find a link to my YouTube, where this stream and all my prior streams will be uploaded to, where you can, so you can catch up on Tomb Raider Chronicles or any of my other games, that I've played and streamed. Also in there is even more recommendations if you want them. Again, there is a link to my Patreon in there, or you can just go to patreon.com/KrimzonKnight, KrimzonKnight, Knight. And that's a place where you can support me much more directly than just through views or Twitch subscriptions. I appreciate you all. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves and love everyone around you, and I will see you all tomorrow night. I love you all. Peace out.